I really appreciate the players' effort. So we need to get 3 points to catch up to the top. So if possible, I don't want to mention about his opponent's performance. So I think it's a tough game. So I also, credit his opponent's side because I want to respect his opponent. So.
I think if one team deserves to win tonight, it's Tanjung Pagar. Yeah. Tanjung Pagar show his level tonight, his standard, and show maybe he deserves to be in top six. But as I said before, this season, definitely everything it's against us. I cannot do anything, just I need to work hard, to follow my way, because I'm sure it's a good way. And we shoot on the crossbar, we create many chances, especially in the first half. And at the end, nothing want to smile for us. But I'm proud about my team. I'm proud. Because my team deserves much, much better.